Welcome to Backstage Pats. My name is Denzel, and with me, I have a gentleman who is going to be telling us about himself, and we're here at the 2015 Master Bar Academy Finals. Mark, how are you doing?
I'm doing good. Excited. Look forward to seeing the result this evening.
Thank you for having us here. Let's get right inside and see what's happening. These are the finals of the Master Bar Academy, right?
They certainly are. So we've had 35 of Uganda's best bartenders in here today. Yeah. And they've been competing against each other. They've had three tests. They've been going through some more training, bar skills, cocktail skills. They've learned four cocktails. And now this is the moment where we're going to find out who the winner is of 2015.
Mark, in what capacity are you here?
So I'm part of the Master Bar Academy, which is brought to you by Diageo Bar Academy. Diageo, the world's largest drinks company in the world. And we're here really just to educate, inspire, and bring skills to Africa, especially Uganda.
What skills are you trying to impart on our fellow countrymen, the bartenders?
So what part of the program we teach all sorts of things. We teach them what kind of categories these drinks belong in, so vodka, gins, whiskies. We teach them all types of cocktail skills, so muddling, blending, shaking, loads of skills, stuff that can really set them up if they want to go on and take bartending as a serious career.
Now, just to let everybody know, the bartenders that have been picked out here are actually from all over the country, different parts of the country, all here at the Sheraton Hotel today. And all the chaps from different places in the country, so far, what do you think about their skill?
They always start off in the morning a little bit nervous. We tell them, you know, at the end of the day, it's $1,000 prize money, an iPad loaded full of cocktail apps that they can't get on the street, and also a cocktail set. So the nerves are high from the beginning.
Quite a number of cocktails here being made at the Master Bar Academy Finals 2015, and talking about the finals, why don't we talk to some people who are in the competition? Hello, how are you?
I'm cool, man. How are you today?
Fine. What's your name?
I'm called Sevin. I'm from Kampala Casino.
And the lady?
Hi, I'm Olivia. I'm from Coco Bar.
And?
I'm Tony from Little Donkey Mexican Restaurant in Kampala.
Okay, everybody is very excited to be here because these are the finals. Congratulations for starters for having made it this far. How easy, how hard has it been making it this far? We'll start with the lady.
Not really so hard, though not so easy. You know, you keep trying and hoping that someday you go through, you know. It's cool here, having fun, as you can see.
$1,000 up for grabs, right? Does that make you shake?
You know, $1,000 is a lot of money. I can do so many things without money. Actually, I was home sleeping. Then I thought about how many things $1,000 can do for me. And I said, no, let me come here and try my luck. But no, you can't fight fate. I may be the lucky man, walk away with that, and I can assure you, my life will change definitely.
I think his life will change. He won't even recognize me when he sees me tomorrow. But
my beat low, my beat low, my bass low, my bass low. I ride low, I ride low. She go low, she go low. My beat low, she go low. My bass low, she go low. I ride low, she go low. She go low, low.
I get a break, you know I get it for the low. I ask so fat, I told her drop it down.
Anything you've learned so far?
Yeah, I've learned a lot. Formerly, I thought cocktails was about mixing drinks and making people, you know, fall down. But I came to realize, if you do them when you like them, you can really create something that can be so nice. Try visiting me at Kampala, and you will see this time, it will only be one, and you'll come back again.
Ladies, you've been warned. I'm moving on to you. What have you learned so far?
I've learned a lot of stuff. Just as my friend says, we just knew like making drinks, pass it to people, but you have to be responsible barman. You must help your client. You must be able to see that the client gets the right order and help the client even make the right order. Sometimes people don't know what they want and you can help them. So that's how far the training has been. Yeah.
All right, we're going to leave these folks because they're going to be getting inside for the finals in just a short while.
This is a multi-award-winning cocktail competition.
She too into me, I'm more into money. My hobbies are body that my lobby. I'm going to eat it. I'ma eat it. I don't lie, hold my d- to concede it. I told her she my wife for the weekend. But don't be acting like I need you, cause we poppin' like, yeah.
All my d- got real hair, chillin' with the top down, screamin' like, hey, oh. I'ma take her d- down. She bring her friend around, fuck them both like, hey, oh. I'm a bougie nigga, left the roof at home.
We poppin' like,
I'm in the rose, you don't roll right. My chain shine brighter than a strobe light. I'm tryna fuck Coco, this don't concern ice. If I motorboat, she gon' motorbike. A nigga ain't worried about nothing. Rehabilitation just had me worried about money. Decision making, only worried about stunning. She worried about me, her nigga worried about cuffing. I wanna see her body, body. Then she said, get inside of me.
Is that this year? We're ending up in Cape Town. We're bringing bartending back to Africa. So none of you go away empty-handed. Well done. Give them a round of applause. Are we ready? The winner is Gilbert.
I'ma take her down. She bring her friend around, fuck them both like, hey, oh. I'm a bougie ass nigga, let the roof at home. We vibing like, hey, oh, hey.
We vibing like.
I'm really happy for this day. Yeah, it has been so tough for all of us, but finally I had to make it. In the beginning, I didn't expect this, but I was so ambitious, and I really like my job as a bartender. I've been doing training, so I'm really so happy for this. I've been doing this for 3 years. Yes. I made a cocktail called Cosmopolitan. Yes, it's a vodka-based cocktail. Yes, plus juices and other stuff. Actually, it's for everyone because everyone likes vodka. I hope you do also. It's a really good. It's a good cocktail, balanced cocktail with juice and everything.
With me, I have the Flair Master, I think. What's your name?
My name's Brandon.
Yeah. Nice to have you on the show.
Thanks, man. It's good to be here.
You're from?
I'm from South Africa, from Johannesburg.
What brings you to Uganda?
So we're busy running a training course called MBA, or Master Bar Academy. And it's all about bringing up some bartenders to give them skills, knowledge, to become better and better and better. And eventually, hopefully, open some bars themselves to grow the industry.
Been to many different countries around Africa, I suppose.
Yeah, absolutely. Just last year, I've done Uganda. I mean, I've done Kenya. I've done Ethiopia. I've done a multitude more.
Without necessarily being very kind to Ugandans, because you're here. What's our skill set in comparison to all the different countries? Or let's see, top three countries you would rate in highly in terms of bartenders.
Well, definitely the country that I come from, so South Africa. We're definitely up there. We follow a lot of international trends, but up-and-coming countries, I would rate Uganda definitely up there, with Ethiopia as well. You guys are just keen to get involved, and that's really what it's about. If you have a passion to do something, you do it well.
That time again to check out what's happening in and around Kampala, the city that never sleeps. Starting with Tuesday night, we're going to be having Flashback Tuesday at Club Silk. Old school jams, you know how they do. And then it's Back to the Future Wednesday at Cityville Lounge. Video mixing, awesome DJs, that's how they rock. On the same night, Legends Bar is going to be having Rock and Roll Night, and Denzel is set to make an appearance as well. Moving on, Thursday night is Jamrock Thursdays at Iguana, reggae dancehall music for all you Jamaican music out there. And then Friday night, it's FNL, Friday Night Lights. That's happening at YMCA, and the basketball tournament is still going on and it's still very much awesome. So that's what everybody you can look forward to in the coming month of March. Before I sign out, I'd like to thank everybody who actually turned up for the Yia Sente at Kololo. It was quite a spectacular event. Peace out. Lens out.